Victor, to your right side.
One more time. I don't want to sit next to this guy anymore. This thing's too loud. Watch out for that cave.
Now, so ready your camera. Good afternoon. My name is Renee, your guide. Renee. Now we are here. This is it.
Where can we go?
Wow. Very cool.
Oh, water.
I'm sorry, I forgot my light. That's my light.
Oh no, my camera's in the way. Who decided for me to be in the back?
Hi.
Hello.
Those flying around are birds.
What?
Those are birds, not bats.
What?
Swallow birds, swiftlets.
That's a what as an I don't believe it.
You don't believe it?
I don't believe it.
Look.
Catch one for me.
Difficult to catch it.
Okay. I'll believe you.
Their bats are hanging on the walls, are sleeping peacefully.
Oh.
The bats are sleeping because the bats are nocturnal.
Yeah, right there. That's
why you feel something smell. So that smell, the smell from the bats. Oh. Not from me.
They are the rats of the cave.
That's why I recommend to all of you, when you look up to your ceiling, please keep close your mouth. You might be get the bad poo in your mouth, yeah.
Free protein?
Right here, bad cave.
Go there. Right.
You never go there at the bat cave.
Oh.
There are 1,000 bats inside. If you go there, you feel too much stinky. Mm-hmm. the helmet. Grisha said, what's the helmet? She's lost the helmet.
Oh, someone lost the helmet?
There.
Oh, shit.
Up ahead, up.
Oh,
and your helmet too.
There you go.
Hold your helmet when you look up.
As we're coming back, it's a dead end. Don't go. You crazy bastards. We were adventurers once too, but we turned back. So start the song.
Huh?
The song.
It's a small world after. It's a small world after.
Keep it going. It's a pretty neat cave. I like it. How much? 500.
Up ahead.
Up top.
Like a clown. Once again, close your mouth.
And hold your hands. So it's gonna be a bumpy ride. Thank you.
It looked like a giant melting candle. Look and look again to your right side. There are formation like a side view statue of Virgin Mary. Look. Oh. It's right.
I would have gotten it.
Like Maria. Without your helmet, you have to see that helmet.
Jump in.
Excuse me, that's on yet.
It's so late.
Here. Oh, wait. How? Hold it.
Do you want it?
What?
Did you get it, maybe?
No, far away.
Too far.
Later when we go back.
All right. Give my camera.
It's huge, like a dog. A big dog.
Welcome to the Cave of Wonders.
That's the small white one. It's like angel. Angel.
Angel.
And this one? Like a lion.
Lion King?
Like a lion in Singapore. Mer lion?
Yeah. Simba and what's his name? His father? I don't know.
Look down there. Like a Pegasus.
Pegasus.
See here? See that? Like Pegasus in Greek mythology. By Hercules.
Well, now you're just making things up.
It's not Pegasus in Kisum City. And that's the best. Do you write that there? The Holy Family.
I can actually see that.
Christmas Nativity. It was Jesus Christ born.
Does that make you want to change your faith, Dylan? You have the wrong faith. Even though they claim truth.
Now there are stalactites. Stalactites on top. After this, now we're going to the market. Fruits and vegetables section. In front, just look down there. There are the garlic balls.
Garlic balls.
The garlic down there. This one looks like the cacao fruits. Cacao, they make chocolate, coffee fruits. Next, like a horn, maize, horn. And this one, left side, are giant mushroom.
Hello, mushroom.
And this side, eroded papaya.
I love papaya.
I love mushroom.
I like papaya. Papaya wins.
Hmm?
Have you tried papaya and mushroom?
I haven't tried them together.
I'm so tired. Down there, like cucumber. Cucumber.
Nice, cool.
And beside, sayote fruits. Look down there, like chicken joy. Drumstick. Cabbage, and the hardest peanut. I like peanut.
It's good.
Peanut butter. Down there like a head of snake.
Oh.
And just like eggplant.
Ah.
And beside the eggplant, fried eggplant. I'm hungry. And with a banana heart, a banana flower. Oh yeah. And that one like fresh carrots. Fresh carrots. And next gratin carrots.
We're in a dome. Nuts. Donuts.
Look, this is the highest ceiling.
In the world.
The highest peak. It's about estimated 65 meters high. More or less 200 feet. Like 20-story building in your country. See? Very high. Can you imagine like Eiffel Tower? Eiffel Tower. Because when you look up to your ceiling, your eye full of water. Not Eiffel Tower in France. Your eye full of water.
Uh-oh.
There are two types of water we have in here. You have the option. Two kinds of water. First one, mineral water. Second one, water from the bat poo-poo. Bat wee-wee. You try to look straight ahead. Look at in front. Do you have an idea to imagine that formation in front? It's like a half a face of Jesus Christ. Half a face of Jesus Christ. Did you see? There are like a long hair. Long hairs, long beard, one eye, mouth, nose. That look like the shroud. The shroud of Turin in Italy. See the one eye close? Look at the nose are bleeding. Just like me. Nose bleed. See?
Ah.
Far away. And you're lucky you feel some blessing from Jesus Christ. Holy water. Or not blessing from the bat. Holy shit. Holy water.
This guy.
Holy poo-poo.
Oh, oh,
oh. Here, right side. There's shining sparkle crystals. Like diamonds. shining like diamonds.
Shine
bright like a diamond.
Yeah, there we go.
Shine bright like a diamond in the sky.
Just keep going with that.
See it bright. Just down. Right?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know.
Oh.
Right. I don't know the other.
Just keep it going all day.
I left the other word.
It is super dark in here. The dark of darkness.
Back to the mushroom. Before, what? Like mushroom.
Wait, we did a circle?
On the way back, there are different angles. But for me now, it's like Banks of Dora.
Dora the Explorer?
Banks of Dora.
We found Dora the Explorer.
Dora the Explorer? Dora, where is Diego? Here, what time is it? It's time for lunch.
Let's check the bathroom.
Back to the cathedral.
Yeah.
It is must the best on the Weba for to see the whole ground of cathedral, especially in this area. If you imagine this, it's like in Bethlehem. Look, there look like the Last Supper. Last Supper. 12 people taking a suffering.
I should have brought my flashlight.
Look at the shadow on top. Because on top of the candle, there are castle and dove tree kings. See the castle? Wow.
Game of Thrones.
It's my dream house castle.
I can see it now.
Virgin Mary. Alright. Rock and roll to the world.
You need to believe in yourself. That's all.
Yeah.
Someday you'll be able to.
Not perfect, right? Not 100%. Back here to the bat cave.
Aye.
Right here. Remember this? Left side. This is the bat cave. To your right side, this is bathroom.
Bathroom. What?
Bathroom.
Good to know.
Oh. I feel the smell again. Look, the bats are hanging. And did you see that dark line or mark line from your ceiling? You know what is that? All that's a bat poo-poo. This one? All this a bat poo-poo.
Ah.
But it's alright. At least the bat, they can help to decorate on the rock like chocolate color, right?
Yeah.
Give the nice attraction color.
Try it, Dylan.
Like
eat a little bit. Eat a little bit of it. Just taste it.
Oh, look at the bats. The bats are gonna hanging on the walls. It's a very simple for the bats. They're gonna rest upside down, but are difficult for us. You're gonna rest upside down. It's too hard, right? But it's simple for bats. All the bats sleeping. I think all bats are low bat. Oh God, it's raining outside. We need to stay here for a while because it's raining outside. Oh, you see the sunlight from the outside. That means that's a light, or there's a light at the end of the tunnel.
Okay. Well, is it really raining?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'll put my camera
on. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. And finally, your dreams come true.
Kuya, balik tayo.
You want to go back?
Isa pa.
One more time?
One round.
Oh. One more round?
Let's do it.
How many rounds it takes?